a problem that her choices choose the wrong ones. That's probably the reason we're afraid we'll die alone. To a fault, defending a simple course of action, more distance and distraction from the nights we'd spend at home. Observe my room so neatly behind the frames that used to greet me at the bar around the block. Tonight they tell me that you never sleep too soundly, that you might have even missed me more times than you could count. Quietly let yourself out.